Well, hello, my friend. Welcome to Breakfast with Sergio, episode number 272 from the beach. Today, I want to talk about the values that you have as an artist and how they can remain consistent even though the world continues to change. Well, hello, my friend. Welcome to Breakfast with Sergio, episode number 272. It's early morning and there's a little bit of a rain coming down right now. The beach is right behind me. And I want to talk to you really quickly about, you know, the values that you have as an artist and how those can remain consistent as the world continues to change, which is something I've been thinking about, you know, as I walk this morning through the beach and I look at the waves and the waves, how every time that wave comes in, you know, it changes the landscape, right? It changes the sound, it changes how the world around it looks like, and how over time the erosion has changed, you know, the seashores and the rock formations and all that, right? Change is always around. We may not like it, we may try to avoid it as much as we can, but change is something that is part of our life. So as an artist myself, you know, I look at, as the world continues to change because of the pandemic, because of social also injustices and everything else that's happening all the time, not only now, but all the time, is, you know, what can stay remain? What can help us stay anchored and stay focused and anchored in some truth? And that is the things that you value as an artist, right? You know, what are the things that you value most as an artist? Because those things can keep you, you know, in some sort of consistency. For example, I love the value of community. It's one of my biggest values as an artist. I love community, love the value of community. And now it started to rain even more. That's kind of fun. I'll try to finish this before the rain starts to come in harder. You can see the big clouds right above me. So think about, what do you value most as an artist? What are the values that you have? For example, one of the values that I have as an artist in my life is community. I love community. It's a big value in everything that I do. That's what I do, Breakfast with Sergio. That's what I do, you know, my Art Next Level Academy and connecting with artists and all those things, right? It's a value for me. So when the pandemic came, you know, I anchored on one of those values. I looked at connecting with my community. Immediately I ran to my community. I started calling artists and contacting artists through social media from around the world, telling their stories instead of my typical Breakfast with Sergio. Why? Because it's a value, right? Even though as the world was changing, I anchored myself in one of my values, one of my, you know, four or five values that I have. And that value allowed me to look at change not only in a different way, but also allow me to find an opportunity in the midst of change, in the midst of uncertainty, because I was anchored on that strong value, right? So it transformed the way I looked at the world, at the pandemic, and found, you know, the positive side of that because of the value, right? Instead of being afraid and hiding out, I actually stood up and connected to my community, right? Because that was a value that I had. And I have other values too, but the quick takeaway that I want to have here with you as the rain continues to come down this morning here in Puerto Rico is to think about, what are your values? What are the values that you have as an artist? Write them down if you don't have them written down, and think about how they can help you remain constant, remain anchored as the world continues to change. And it will change. It will continue to evolve and change over time. This is not the first time. This is not the last time in our lifetimes. We will experience more change. You know, certainly 2020 has been a crazy year of a lot of change, not only in the world of pandemic, you know, the economics of the world, social justice, injustice, all those things. That many of them which needed to be heard, needed to be changed anyway. So think about that. What are the values that you have today that can help you stay anchored as the world changes? And my friend, I gotta go. Started to rain a little bit harder. So thank you for being here. Thank you for listening and for watching this video. And one last thing, don't forget, I have right now a very cool online free class on how to make your next release of your next body of work. So check that out, find it at www.theartistnextlevel.com/2020. It's a free class on how to release your next body of work so that you can also make some sales. So have a great day. I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.
Look at that, my friends. Super cool. Have a great day. Bye.